tayo, panoorin natin itong BTR feature namin on Bucci's recipe. Panoorin po natin!
Treasures of the past that are very much alive at present. You're about to bear witness to a family milestone event, fulfilling the dream of bringing Apong Ambo and Manang Sisang's legacy to Manila, the blessing and opening ceremony of Bucci's Recipes of La Moderna.
All of our products are heirloom recipes. We got them from our grandfather, and then for the pastries, the breads.
The family kasi really enjoys
cooking.
Cooking. So every opportunity that we have, my grandparents would throw parties. We would always be serving all of these dishes, which we are serving here in Bucci's Recipes. I mean, we're really pure Kapampangan. Even though we grew up in Manila, we're very proud of our Kapampangan heritage. And it's called Bucci's Recipes of La Moderna Pampanga because si Bucci nga is the mom of Amy.
My mom.
So she took over the management of the bakery back in the 1980s. So for 30 plus years, siya yung nagmamanage yun.
So from La Moderna of Santa Rita, which was put up by the Narciso family in the early 1900s, the new one in Manila features a combination of bakery products and lutong bahay that they usually enjoy in Pampanga.
We have asado,
embutido,
sinigang na baboy,
bulang lang na bangus, which is para sinigang, which uses guava. And aside from that, of course, aside from the everyday dishes, yung specialties talaga namin are the dishes that we serve pag may fiesta or may handa sa Pampanga. So these are yung beef kalitiran, at saka yung bulang lang na bangus, at saka yung crab adobo, which is very, very good. So yun talaga yung specialties namin.
I really don't know how I feel. Parang nasa heaven, at the same time, nag-worry. Kasi parang we're not really prepared yet, no? Kasi Jello wanted to open it today because it's his birthday. But anyway, it's good kasi parang we have to rush everything or else siguro mag-bunging-bunging ka pa before you open, ano? They really wanted to open before Christmas. Mga bata, it was really their idea, no? Ako ito, I never thought na we'll bring it here in Manila. Sabi ko, siguro it's their time.